Penny for the poor, Governor. Penny for the poor.
Bah!
My partner, Jacob Marley, dead 7 years today. And he was a good fella. He used to rob the widows and screen them from the poor. In his will, he left me enough money to pay for his tombstone. And I have him buried at sea.
Good morning, Mr. Scrooge.
Cratchit, what are you doing in that piece of coal?
I was just trying to thaw out the ink.
Ah, you used a piece last week. Now, get on with your work, Cratchit.
Speaking of work, Mr. Scrooge, tomorrow is Christmas, and I was wondering if I could have half a day off.
Christmas, eh? I suppose so, but I'll be deducting you half a day's pay. Now let's see, I pay you 2 shillings a day.
Two shillings and a halfpenny, sir.
Ah, yes, I gave you that raise 3 years ago.
Yes, sir, when I started doing your laundry.
All right, Cratchit, get busy while I go with my books. Oh, here, got another bundle of shirts for you.
Yes, sir.
50 pounds of shillings for my dog, plus it's 80% interest. Money, money, money.